Yeah. I don't remember what I was doing. Is that in the middle of a job here? Oh, nope. Petzelberg. Hi, Owen, that's a go. Hey, honey. I'm heading to Petzelberg. In Petzelberg, I will find this man that I need to speak to. He has a food that he needs. He's craving for human flesh, and I must give him. Hello, Morty. Is this the right way to the... Oh, no, it's to the left. Whoops. Back this way. Yeah, because all my other streams were at 30, so it looks kind of... Whoops. Jump. Yeah, the Bulb Ulber. He's Shia LaBeouf. He's got my kidneys. Man, this game is so fun. Oops, I went the wrong way. People want to remaster this game. And I'm like, it still looks good to me. Is this Bulb Ulber? Oh. He shoots out spores as much as he can. That's my civic duty. No. I mean, you can make the textures a little, like, you can make the characters look better, I guess, but, like, it already looks really good to me. I'd rather have, like, a new Paper Mario game in the style of these games with, like, new partners and stuff, to be honest. A hot dog. Oh, well, that's easy. Oops. Do I have one? I might have one in my shop, hold on, let me see. Probably not, though. Nope. Oh. Time to head to the place. Glitzville. Oh man. A very interesting job. What are you doing there, Harry? Oh, you know. Just gotta pollinate these flowers. How do I. Yep. They need like tons of water so they could be hydrated, you know? Stamen goes in the pestle. Man, I don't remember anything about flower parts. I think I remember I had to learn them in class. At some point. Yeah, the stamen sounds familiar. That's the flower wiener, I believe. This way, Miss Miles. I wish I could unlock the that big switch and blow up that big block, but I guess I need the final hammer for that. Like with the flowers. I shall buy a hot dog. Okay, time to leave. Unless there's something else I need to do here. I like that blimp. That's a cool blimp. Oh gosh, they are. It's just a flower orgy waiting to happen. Yeah, it does look kind of goofy, but it's also really cool. Giant cheap sheep. Oh gosh. I don't know if I've seen that one yet. I gotta watch that one. You've seen Ted Bear, right? Ted Bear. Oh no. I think Marty's seen that. Yeah. That video is so funny. It's so messed up. Oh, there he is. Shampoo Des. See, this is, that's me when I eat wings, Marty. Now that sounds like you, Spicer, Grand Spicer. What? Really? I gotta go back and get another hot dog? Man. I should really ride on Yoshi Kid. He can make me go fast. Come on, Chungus. I heard Will Ferrell say Big Chungus. Oh, I have to go back to Glitzville. He wants another hot dog. So I'm heading back. I'm gonna buy two hot dogs this time, just in case if he wants another one. Oh yeah, the bacon tree. I like that you can have this guy and you can just go fast. So he makes it like super fun. Just real quick. Reach all the way in back to get the freshest. I mean, you can't be rich. There's no milk. There's no milk nowadays. All the milk's gone, man. No more cereal. Everyone's stockpiling all the milk, which is gonna go bad in like a week. That's the thing I don't get. People are stockpiling milk, like, what? Milk goes bad pretty fast. Holding that Jelly Ultra. I really? I really need to start using items more. Cause, like, that's my problem. I don't use items that much in battle, really. And yeah. Yeah, that's the thing about all the water. Like, all the bottled water was gone, too. And I was just like, well, okay. Yeah, we just use a filter. Yeah, hopefully we've got enough food at the house, Marty, because, if you don't, if you need to go to Walmart, you might need to go pretty soon. Oh, did you also see, Marty, where they're closing all the restaurants? Only things they're doing are to-go orders and like takeout. I mean, you're a delivery driver, so I guess you don't have to. You'll still be delivering pizza, probably more than usual. Hot dog for you. Sweating with pleasure, oh man. Is it with a sweet? Cook some cakes, I really want a piece of moose cake. Oh, he wants me to take cake mix and make it, okay. Okay, so I gotta go earn some piñatas. I mean, piantas. Excuse me, not piñatas. Yeah, have you heard that, Marty? Some guy told us at Walmart that they're not letting, like, senior citizens out of their homes. Because of the whole quarantine mess. Yeah, that's basically... Like, I understand the quarantine, but that's crazy. Like, if they want to leave their house, they can leave their house, you know? Like... I mean, yeah, I guess they're most at risk, but... Maybe it's only in certain cities in California? Because, like, I know LA is, like, super infected. Apparently. You know, I've never done one of these games. Oh yeah, how do I get piñatas? No. I'm gonna wait. Oops, I should have done rules. Well, it's too late now. There I go. What is this? Oh my gosh, I got two. Oh, I got nine, okay. Oh, 11, hey. I didn't beat the top score. Wait, no, hold on. I'm gonna try the other game while I'm here. The paper game. Okay, let's try this game. Yeah, that's true. Oh. I see how this works. No! Oh my god. Ugh. That takes all my stuff? Wow. Well, I got the cake mix. It fell off in that little corner. Dang it. Yeah. Sir, are you over 65? Come with me, please. Where's your home? Wait, I gotta cook the cake mix, right? Is it just cake mix that he wants me to cook? Yeah, that game was neat. I want to try to beat it. Not right now, but maybe later. I think there's probably one for the tube too, but I have to get it. I have to unlock it with like a card or something that I get later. And there's probably a boat game as well. So is finding an Amazing Daisy in this game, like, extremely rare? Because I haven't seen one yet. And I assume you can't see them on the field, you have to just get into fights with them and find them. Give peace, love, and food. Anyway, let me show you my gratitude. Dried bouquet. Thank you. So I wonder if you can cook that. I bet cooking that gets you something really good. Because again, it only restores 1 HP. But if you cook it, I don't know. I bet it makes you something cool. Oh, okay. So it's not going to be easy as the first game to grind because of the, I can't just keep going into the place. I need to get a bomb character because there's so many crackable walls that I want to blow up, but like, I can't. And I think I know his name is. He's like an admiral or something. Okay. Here's the last one. Newsletter. See what comes there. Routing slip for me. House in Twilight Town. Okay. Oh, it's the mayor. Okay. Oh, I'm just saying, like, it'd be good to cook these dried flowers, but there's a bomb character, right? Don't I get a bomb character later? I wonder if this is gonna make anything. Okay, cool. Spicy soup, okay. Huh. So that is not too bad of an item. I need to go to Twilight Town, so I guess I have to... Yeah, go there the long way, huh? Yeah. Okay, Mayor. Are you in this house? I think this is the mayor, right? Red Tree Elder. Okay. He's in the Boggly Woods, right? To get there, that would be easy. All I gotta do... Oh, whoops. I don't want to fight these guys. Wait, do I want to fight them? Oh no, dang it. How'd I screw that up? Wait a minute. I don't have him tattled. Oh well. He's dead. Oops. He'll get electrified. Right? Because it'll hit me? Or not. On 1 point. I need to go up there. I guess I gotta go back around, huh? I like how the loading isn't that slow. Tube. Oh yeah, Marty, you available to watch me tomorrow at some point? Since you're off tomorrow, I was gonna plan to stream as well. Yep. Petalburg Mayor. I'm driving back that night.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you're across it. I got you. I could stream, well, earlier, like maybe right when I get off work, I could start and stream until like 7. Or I could do like, what do you usually leave, like 9? The mayor's house? It is. Heading back to Twilight Town. I keep thinking of Kingdom Hearts, man. Oh yeah, so there's like 3 series I kind of want to stream. Like after I do this and I play some games. I want to play Star Fox. I want to play the Star Fox games. Wait a minute, why am I... Oh no, I need to go this way, yeah. Well, I guess I didn't have to. Of Ruin. That's a very random game. Never played it. All the trouble. I could do Portrait of Ruin. I never played that one. I want to finish that. That indie game I was playing, and then Deadly Premonition. Like after I do this, I'm gonna finish that indie game. And then I'm gonna go on to Deadly Premonition again. Although, since James is off like the next 2 weeks, I might stream Deadly Premonition when you're not available. That's cool. So that was all the troubles, right? Where is next? Next is here, okay. Yeah, next is the island. I wonder when that rat's gonna come back. Hmm. Okay. Cortez. Oh man, I want to go here. This sounds cool. Oh, Flavio owns this ship. So I gotta figure out how to get Flavio to take me to Keyhole Key. Whoa. What does he lack? Romance? Emotion, thrills, money. I'm gonna go with thrills. Take me to Keyhole Key. That seems like a pretty thrilling place. Yes. Romance. I don't know the tale. Did the pirate king Cortez feed his hoard of pirate booty there? For years, treasure hunters and Peruvians have gone there in search of the loot. Not a single one of them has ever returned. Oh, the horror makes my back tingle. People have whispered that the ghost of Cortez attacks all who seek his treasure. It is because of those very rumors that people no longer go to Keyhole Key. Love you. The treasure is theirs, and I'm going to prove it. From Flavio, trader extraordinary, millionaire, sailor of the seven seas. I am also looking for a treasure. See, let's go to the key.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Romance still is an emotion. That's fine. Ooh, I have Captain Mario. This is cool. To the ship we go. Who's that? The SS Flavion? The curve of her prow. It sounds oddly sensual. Roll bumper. Admiral Barber. Is that the shopkeeper? Is he coming with us? Oh, yay. Where would he be? He seems like a... Whoa. He seems like an evil dude. Oh, dang. Jeez. Yeah, I don't think you're gonna get much foot traffic there, buddy. We gotta go find... What's his name? I wonder if they know about him in here. You know about the Admiral. I'm gonna go talk to him. I must see the Admiral. Is this his place? Or is that his place? Maybe you gotta come in from the top. I think you gotta go in from the top. Oh, awesome. This guy looks cool. I like how he's got like axes on his wall, that's cool. Who would know what this guy's deal is? Maybe the bartender? Shazubi Shazubi. Yeah, I know. I'm probably about to get a partner in a minute, and I shouldn't have done this, but I'm partnering up everybody, so. Okay, did she learn a new move, or? Oh no. Oh no. She got the coronavirus. Oh man. What? Oh my gosh. Ugh. We have no choice, we have to go. Oh my god. I don't like this. Jeez, this is sad. Really sad. This game just went for the heart. Sad. Oh, jeez. I don't like this game anymore. Oh, that's sweet. Oh, man. I don't like this game. It's sad. Is he gonna come to the sea with me? So I didn't join our party just yet. Dang. That was a sad little story. This is the sister of the other guy, okay. I know. Poor Barbary. I guess it's time for me to go. Yeah, I wonder what she looks like too. Uh-oh. I knew it. I knew it was an X-Knot. Key to pirates. I like this. Dang, they're gonna be on this boat for a while. Bruce has his belly 4 times as whacked. What does that mean? Oh, the sea serpent, ooh. Uh-oh. Is it ghosts? Oh, jeez. A cherry bomb. Oh, gosh. Oh no. Where are we going? Oh no. Wait, Aubrey's gone? The salty bounty of the sea. Oops. I didn't mean to do that. Well, I got a whack-a-bump. Oh, what are they fighting about? Yeah, I didn't mean to jump on him. Whoa. Uh-oh. Oh. Well, there they are. Go. I wonder if they're frozen, I can jump on them. Nope. Okay. Darn it. That was close. Oh, hey, look at that. Double star points. Nice. How do I? Ice smash. That'd be a good move. Ten coins, okay, I'll stay. Oh, green fuzzies. I don't think I've tattled them yet. Oh, I have, okay. Oh yeah, I remember these guys. They keep spawning. Well, I'm getting like actual star points from enemies now. Dang it. Trying to jump on him. A pink fuzzy. I'll paddle that one too, okay. Dang it, yeah, he sucks 5 points from me. Not a big fan of the fuzzies. At least I blocked it good. Okay. Got him. Ooh, there we go. I'm gonna level up in a minute. Oh no. Damn it. I was trying to swing at him. Oh my gosh. That was such a waste. Oh no. Oh my goodness. Well, Goombell is useless in this fight, so... Jeez. I know he was gonna bite me. I don't know the timing for that. If I wouldn't have screwed up the clay camera, that would have been nice. Luckily, I leveled up. Did that to 30, and then I'm gonna do BP, and then I'm gonna do FP and HP to 25. Okay, cool. I can equip something else. Spike shield would be nice. I guess that means I can jump on the, I can jump on the other guys, right? I don't know if I need multi-bounce. Because, like, multi-bounce is kind of useless now because a lot of the enemies I can't jump on, so. Could do an HP or FP plus. Maybe HP plus for now, because I can't think of anything else I absolutely need. Oh, come on. What? Oh Yeah, Happy Heart would be nice. I should probably do that. There we go, got the first. Yeah, let me re-equip with Happy Heart after. Do not want that. Alright, we got. I already have Happy Heart equipped. I could do Happy Heart P. I could do Pretty Lucky. And I could stack with my Lucky Day. We're looking at Close Call. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Hammer throw? Oh yeah, that would be useful. Oh man. Aha. There we go. Yeah, I need to try hammer throw next fight. Hold on a sec. That was cool. I caught it. Oh no. Oh, darn it. I'm gonna start using items more. Uh-oh. Dang it. Okay. That's funny. No chilling Mario. Over here. I mean, that's probably takes me. And if I need that later, I can always go back and grab it. I don't have enough for that, yeah. Oh, plus I can't get up there. I need to start using my items. Oh, that was cool. Ah. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, it's dead now. Got it. Man, dang, I'm already up to 20 star points again. Oops. Cola, cola. We'll do, old chap. Whoa. Wait a minute. The song that he was singing had the stashes. I bet that's related. I bet you gotta do it 3 times on the red and 4 times on the blue. Based on his song. Oh no. I guess I could fight him. Oh, it's too late now. I have to do that with my thumb. I would not be able to do that with my index finger. That'd be way too hard. Is it for sale in the shop? No. Guess I'll talk to these people. They left Bobbery. He wants I'm assuming he wants a cola, or a coconut, right? I gotta go back and get that coconut. Dang. I wish I would've, like, kept that, but that's okay. It's not that far. I don't like fighting those things. Well, he jumped on top of me. Oh boy. Okay. Let's see. Alright, so all we got is the power plant left. Missed me. Oh no, he's poisoned. Air throw does 4, right? Oh man, I did that wrong. Oh my goodness. That's cool. I do like that move a lot. I just can't hit those. I hope a coconut is what he desires. Boom. Boom. Dang it. So it's up two. Okay. There we go. Oh, I didn't do the stylish thing. I should have. About the coconut, is this what you desire? Yes. I'm gonna go give this to Bobbery, and then I might stop here. Like, well, once I get him in my party, because I feel like I'm close to getting him in my party, so. Oh, okay. That was strange, but I got him. Oh, please miss. Oh, that happens too, okay. Alright, one more turn, I got him. Okay. Got him now. Yahoo. 6 star points. I'm so glad I like. Right, I'm trying this again, and hopefully I don't screw this up this time. Try the art attack one. I'll go. That one's just jumping there so I can just hit it with my hammer. Oh, I should have done hammer throw. Oh no. On the big dude. That would have been way better. Man, I don't know the dodging for that. Maybe I have to do it like right after he's done chomping. More coins. I feel like this is gonna end soon. Curse for a while, so. Yes, I have the cola for you, sir. Jeez. Oh, you're just sleeping, dude. The music like went out. Yes. I got him in my party. Explode. Okay. Boom. I like that when he falls back. Ooh, bomb squad. That seems cool. Now what's tease? Tease enemies with some sly moves to making them dizzy? Okay. Yeah, what does this do? Okay. Oh yeah, I haven't... Whoa, 6 FP. Oh, attack all foes. Okay. I'm supposed to whack these a certain number of times? The skull gem that one dude had, probably. Whoops. It's like I threw him out of here. Get out of here, man. Okay. So I'm gonna try. Ooh, nice. There's 4. Oh no, I sure don't spin jump. Oh. Oh, well. I'm gonna head back to the place and then stop. And get back to the main hub, the village. I'm gonna stop here, I'm getting kinda sleepy. Plus I got work tomorrow, so I can't be up too late. But I wanna do these fights because I like experience fights. No, I'm not done yet. I mean, if you're leaving chat, then good night. I'm playing until I get to the other place. Yeah, I'm playing until I get back to the. To the village, basically, and talking to everybody, getting the story for the next part. But I'm gonna go ahead and do these fights so I can get some XP. I like Bobo, he's cool. I like how they don't give you the bomb guy until like later in the game. I growl at you like an angry jungle beast. That bomb just farted. Yeah, he looks. I like how he's like yellow and purple. Kind of reminds me of Wario. No, Fluffy hates you all. Okay. Cool. I think I'm done here now. So, I will see y'all later. Thank y'all so much for watching.